Evacuation may be futile.
We should tell them to go back to sleep?
If we can't control the Tesseract's energy, there may not be a minimum safe distance.
I need you to make sure the Phase 2 prototypes are shipped out.
Sir, is that really a priority right now?
Until such time as the world ends, we will act as though it intends to spin on. Clear out the tech below. Every piece of Phase 2 on a truck and gone.
Yes, sir. With me.